Okay, we have an outlet here that does not make a very good connection when I plug in and out of it. So I'm going to put a nice new one in here. They hooked it up. Oh, they put the ground wire on the green screw the back ends. We'll take that off. And that screw wasn't very tight either. And let's pull these wires on these.
Angel, you better cut your attitude right now. I know why Chris told you you made brought you home. That's why I told you to stay over there. Get in the way.
Well, I'm putting a new wheat wiring devices here. So we're going to turn this ground wire so it goes around the screw the right direction, because you always put the wire around the screw the direction that the screw turns. Putting a 14-volt hole here. Okay, so we'll put the wire on the silver screw. We'll leave the wire the direction of the screw turn.
Come on, Glass. Come on, come in here. You push the door open.
Okay, I'm going to make the circle a little bit smaller because it's just a little bit long. So I'll cut this a little bit off and messed up. Take my loop the direction that the screw turns
up. Daddy told me that
when the electric goes off after using the phone. Yeah, of course. Okay, I got a nice connection here. Here's the screw that I'm not going to be using. I'm going to strip out a black wire that I put in here. How come that's coming off so hard? I never had a wire strip that hard before. Doesn't look damaged or melted. So I'll find the direction with the screw turns. Put the black on the brass screw here. So we keep our ground wire zigzagged across the bottom. We'll do it up and down with our black and white like an accordion. I just wish I had more props.
Oh, here it is.
Yeah?
You can just check maybe to see if everything is tight in the other room.
Yeah, but that one is very loose, so that's the last one.
Okay. Maybe it's tight now.
I mean, the plug doesn't even stay in it. Okay, so we're off to our last one now. Okay, we have one more over here.
In my next room.
You probably put it in your bedroom. Say no.
It's all a little loose and the plug doesn't even stay in it. I'll show you at the end of the video. So we'll take this right out of the wall here. And you see the kind of connection here. You can see the breakage in the outlet. There's a crack right there. We'll just put these layers off. And they put the ground wire around the screw back, as you can see. Screws I'm not going to be using here. So I put the white wire on the silver screw, the stretching screw cam, close the hood. Do you know what time it is?
10:54.
Alrighty. You can close the stretching screw cam. Thank you. Okay, so the fibrillator is out. Down and up.
Oh, handy.
Cord in, I'll keep the sound off, going down towards the bottom.
Not today, but when you come back, your room, the outlet's got to be uncovered. The outlet's got to be all good too.
You can see this outlet is broken, and when you plug something into it, see how the plug falls out? So, that is why to replace your worn out wall receptacles. Peace. Thanks for watching.